Memories. They stay with you forever. And only if they stand out. Just like myself. I was freed from being welded to those automaton body parts. Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. I'll start with the basics. This is Automaruel, a city located in the man-made island of Hikaru, in Japan. So, basically, this is a special island. It has barely any laws, due to the fact that they are installed into your body. Everyone here is an automaton human cyborg thing. At birth, or as soon as you enter the island, you are required to undergo a procedure in which some call body installing. The patient gets their arms and their legs removed, and then they're replaced for robotic ones. Or anyone with hearing issues gets special hearing aids, and anyone with bad sights get some special contacts. Body installing basically has two purposes. One of them is to be physically equal to everyone else, and the other one has a deeper meaning. The arms and the legs are programmed so you can't do any harsh or harmful movements towards other people. They keep you away from fighting, basically. And they're also programmed to not let you steal or do anything that's against the law, so they will freeze up if you try doing anything bad. It is the reason why people tend to have a happy and a peaceful life here, but there are some exceptions to body installing, you see? I was born here, therefore I am a resident of the city, and I can come and go as I please. But I was born with a rare condition called hemophilia. Due to this, the operation was an impossible thing to undergo, due to my wounds not being able to heal. I was also born deaf, so I'm required to wear these hearing aids. But I do need to carry a special identity card to show to the police that I'm not an illegal immigrant, because I look normal. The police have the right to shoot me right there in the spot if I don't show them my identity. School is perfectly fine. Unlike the rest of the world, we have no physical education class, because we're all physically equal.
Hey, Hideo, wanna come with me after school? I found another black area.
Seems interesting. Where to?
About 2 miles away from the city. It looks like some abandoned control facility.
Sure, seems nice.
I forgot to mention that the body parts also restrict you from walking into private places, like police offices or some airports. Access can only be granted to those places if you become part of their job, but I can walk through. Because I don't have any robotic body parts. I don't complain about my situation. I'm 16 years old and I'm free to do whatever I want.
Would you look at that? A dragon skull light plate. Seems cool.
I guess.
Here's the abandoned area. This is the barrier. Tell me what you find inside.
Okay.
Yo, this place is dark. And creepy. Oh, what's this? The sound. I need it to go. I can't hear anything. Right. I'm deaf. I need to get help. Now. As quick as I can. Oh, look. The police. I think they want my ID. Well, here I lie. The one complete human in this city. Dead. The policeman didn't even try to reason with me. Anyway, the only good human in Automaton is a dead one. All the robots are better.